not only I am feeling secured, I have my own sovereignty, everything. This last 2 years of just burning inside the samadhi all alone. I was actually wondering why Paramashiva is not letting people to come to me physically and have darshan, initiation. Now it's almost 3 years, with coming June or May, I think May or June, it will be 3 years. I have not touched people. Very rarely few visitors, few devotees had the blessings. In this whole 3 years, I have not met more than a handful of people. I was wondering why Paramashiva is doing this. Whenever I plan for some program, something will happen and it gets postponed, like this corona lockdown. Now, even now, I tried planning for Paramashivoham after Shivaratri, but no flights, still no traveling is opening. Australia is fully sealed, all the international travel. So I was wondering why Paramashiva is doing. Then I realized, in this intense burning in samadhi, the whole body, mind, consciousness, everything is being raised to the next level of the frequency of manifestation. I tell you guys, the more it is delayed, the more intense the experience you are all going to receive once you get the opportunity to come and have darshan. Even sometimes the chain or the jewelry I am wearing starts melting by the intense energy of samadhi. It becomes almost like a paste. Especially in the time when I sit in samadhi, and when I come out of samadhi, I could see the gold jewels becoming like a paste. It has melted down. Anyhow, listen, because Paramashiva has giving me this freedom, this sovereignty, Paramashiva himself is directly protecting me. I am having the guts to tell all the truths as it is. So I want you to understand, in the field of the health, not only healthy long life is possible, even immortality is possible for human beings. Hey, listen, when I was in India, if I utter this truth, how many people will try to, they will try to, see, people who don't believe this, they will try to harass, abuse, destroy, make fun, mockery, troll, everything. The other side, the cunning criminals who knows, I know this truth and I know this science, they'll try to kidnap me, to snatch the science forcibly out of me. Actually, you can't snatch the science out of me. Only through love, compassion, I can transmit this initiation and science.